The moon was pale, like her radiating skin. She was hungry for blood, but starved for companionship. As she ran her hands down his breeches, it was clear all of his blood had collected in a certain part of his body. She was going to relish training him.
Get the coffin.